spring rising. My bigger bluegill in this tank. It's important to have grow-out tanks when you're doing aquaponics for different size generations of fish, especially if you have five large 100-gallon aquaponic systems like I do that will be going in greenhouses real soon. It's important because you want to keep the fish in different generations, so when you harvest one group of fish, they'll have one bad day before they go in the freezer. You'll have another right behind it to keep your plants, food, and fruit trees growing. Vanilla orchid that produces a vanilla pod to make vanilla. Aquaponics. This is a juvenile tank. You can see the smaller bluegill in here. There's 80. I have to feed these guys this morning. And they're growing this pepper plant that's growing like crazy. I'm going to trim this because I want the energy to go to the new blooms that are starting on this one. And across the way, we have the koi tank. The koi grow out tank. And they're growing this pepper plant that's already producing. DIY aquaponics, DIY solar, DIY prepping. Nobody coming to save us. The infrastructure project continues, the cleanup continues from the storm. It's going to be a beautiful day.